you can defend like that and then knock off a winner, you deserve this.
That was crazy.
That might be the best point I think I have seen this last 8 days at the Australian Open.